From 16 WAPT News, this is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story, a Jackson teen was killed in a hit and run. 17-year-old Tommy Wheaton was riding his bike last night on Archer Avenue when he was hit by a car. He later died at the hospital. Students and faculty at Jim Hill High School remembered Wheaton today as a star student who worked for charitable causes. Jackson police are looking for the driver of a white Cadillac. A 35-year-old man was shot twice while standing outside a Jackson gas station. Police say the shooting happened about 8:30 this morning in the parking lot of the Shell station in the 1100 block of Terry Road. The victim has not been identified. He's stable at UMC. No arrests have been made.
And here's your First at 4 forecast. Tonight, you're going to want to open up those windows. Clear skies will be dropping back into the 60s. Then for tomorrow, another beautiful day on the way. Plenty of sunshine out there, and it won't be as humid. Highs coming in right around 92. All of your complete 7-day forecast coming up at 5.
That's 16 WAPT News First at 4. Because we're built around you, we'll see you back here in an hour.